this is for the people who don't have enough money to buy life vest, because this is cost between 5 and 10 Turkish lira, and the life vest costed between 100 and 150 Turkish lira. So this guy, he came without enough money to buy life vest to save his life.
One who's just in my class, I met him in Turkey, and he crossed from the same point, but he don't have money,
yeah.
So he swam.
It was the most difficult than swimming after his trip, climbing the berg, the mountain, with wet and cold, without stuff. It took, like, swimming took him an hour and a half, but to climb the berg and to reach the city, it took him like around 4 hours.